Hi, I'm Jeffrey Morales.
My name's Terry Warren.
Mi nombre es Eliseo López.
My name is Ryan Smith.
Maurice Landell.
So quality is really important to me because I like to do it right and make it look nice the best I could.
Quality always means that we're not going back, we're not having to redo things.
Whenever we do an installment or a job that is offered for us to do, that it is correctly done and not having to go back to do a job that could be avoided.
Calidad significa para mí que es una filosofía de Garnet para hacer sus trabajos mejores, para conseguir más trabajos en el futuro. Si Garnet hace buena calidad de trabajo todo el tiempo, tenemos más oportunidad de agarrar más trabajos.
Being a Warren, I'm Danny's brother, and again, I've been around here forever, and the quality of the product means everything to me. It always has and always will. I take a lot of pride in the quality that we do. You know, we really do believe and have always believed that we have a product here that we develop to be safe for the men, for the environment, and for everybody involved.
As a safety professional, what quality even goes into that is if we don't go back and have to redo things, then that's less time that we have a chance for an incident to occur.
It's not always easy, but I always try my best. You know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, we take pictures and people gonna see what we done. And I want them to like the job I done. So at the end of the day, they're gonna be looking at me, but not just at me, but the company. And I want them to think we just did a job just to get paid and that's it. So I really want them to like what we did and call us back.
So there again, you know, quality will take us everywhere once again, you know. And I believe in the future we will prove that we are on the right track and we are doing things right and the way that it has to be done. And that's the future of the product. And the sky's the limit on where we can really go with this if we do it correctly.
Calidad de trabajo siempre lo uso todos los días en mi trabajo y siempre trato de animar a mis compañeros que hagan todo el tiempo buen trabajo, porque si todo el tiempo hacemos buen trabajo, la reputación de Garnet, siempre vamos a tener más oportunidades de agarrar más trabajos en el futuro.
My name's Joey Perel. I'm a regional operations manager. So I've been with Garnet since 2005, and I'm currently working out of our North Kansas City corporate office. So as everyone knows, quality is one of our goals and philosophies, and the reason it is so important is because Garnet gets a majority of our work based on repeat customers. And if we're giving them poor quality work, they're not going to call on us to come and help them out when it's needed. So quality to me means doing it right when nobody's watching. On our jobs, we have inspectors that are always looking over our shoulder. But to me, we need to make sure that we are doing work correctly when nobody's on site. And there's a few reasons for that. We don't bid these jobs with lots of extra money to do work twice. We always want to make sure that we're doing it right the first time so we don't have to replace it. Plus, we don't want to be going back to dig up joints to redo testing and items like that. So it's real important that we take the time to do it right the first time. So in my role, I manage the office personnel along with the field personnel. And the big thing with the office side is making sure that when we're reviewing shop drawings, contracts, or anything, that we're putting the time and effort to make sure that they're reviewed properly. And then when the material comes in on site, we need to make sure that what we submitted on is what actually showed up on site. And on the field side, we need to make sure that what they're installing is done correctly. I know of a couple instances where, you know, we've had some subcontractors, when we go away for meetings or something, we've come back and saw the rebar that was supposed to be installed in a masonry wall, and it wasn't installed, and we had to have the mason take that down. And basically it cost us a couple days of time of production just because they tried to cut a corner when someone wasn't watching. The ESOP has created this really special group of people that work well together. We solve problems together. We're friends outside of work. And it's all because we have one common theme, and that's we want Garnet to succeed. Garney is a special place to work, and we've grown tremendously since I've started at Garney, and it's due to the core values, the goals and philosophies, and it's pretty special that every time we hire someone new, it's expected that they know the goals and philosophies. So I'm very proud that Garney's continuing to push in that direction, and I think it's shown by the way we've grown.